where Hillary Clinton proposed rigging the elections in Palestine. Have a listen.
I do not think we should have pushed for an election in the Palestinian territories. I think that was a big mistake. And if we were going to push for an election, then we should have made sure that we did something to determine who was going to win.
Again, the audio is poor quality because it was recorded on an old school cassette tape by editor Eli Chomsky, again, the stat editor and writer for the Jewish press, who now is releasing it to the press for the first time ever.